Maybe I better put my jacket on.
Yeah. You want me to help you?
I can do it.
I'll help you, honey. Wait a minute now. I got one morning to go.
Now, how's that?
How do I do?
Well, whatever you do, don't try to walk like Marilyn Monroe.
Well, we got to get rid of these curtains.
Put them all in here, and then I'll put them away there in the firebox. I'll get it.
Let me help you. Easy now, I can't
look too fast. Lucy!
Why, I thought you were in New York.
Well, I decided to take the letter train because I want to rehearse our number.
Rehearse? Well, the dance is fine, honey. We don't want to get over-rehearsed.
Well, I wouldn't worry about that if I were you. Now, come on. I haven't got much time. It's either now or never.
Well, then make it never.
Look, honey, if we're going to do the dance in front of all those people, I want to do it right. Now, come in and rehearse.
Well, I guess you won't be needing me, Lucy. So long.
Now, Ethel. Huh? Wait a minute. Stick around. I want you to see what, you know, tell us what it looks like.
PTA, we should be dignified. We should stand at least 2 feet apart.
To tango?
Yeah, well, you were right. We don't want to get the school raided.
Come on, honey. If we're going to tango, let's tango, eh? Ridiculous question. What were you doing with eggs under your shirt?
Trying to hatch them?
Lucy?
Well, Ethel and I were trying to sneak some eggs out into the hen house, you know, just to give the hens the idea so that you and Fred wouldn't be mad at each other anymore.
Ethel! Are you carrying eggs too?